Greetings to one and all present here. Today we are going to listen about one more great personality who brought the world of cartoons and jokes. Oh no, wait, we are not going to listen. We are going to look about this great man whose name is Walt Disney. But it's sad that our dear Walt Disney have grown so old and now he doesn't remember us now anymore. So let's see how our little friends help him to remember his true self.
Who am I and what I am doing here? Was I called by someone or did I call someone to meet me?
As Walt Disney was worried and was lost in his own world, Mickey Mouse is seen coming and jumping over Walt Disney. And suddenly he sits near him and asks,
"Oh dear, why are you looking so worried, Dad?"
"Dad? How can I be your dad? How can I be a mouse dad?"
"Don't you remember me? You are the one who made me. You don't remember? You used to wait for me to come out of my hole and like this you gave me this funny face and a big heart and put life in me."
"Really? Did I really make you?"
"Yes, you made me. There was a time when people didn't like me, but still you didn't give up on me."
"Are you saying the truth?"
"Yes, I am. My friends here can tell you more about whom you have created and brought in life too."
"What? Where are they?"
Well, my dear audience, it's very sad that our hero, Mr. Walt Disney, have lost his memory. And now, let's see how we all help him in realizing his true self and what hardships he have witnessed in his life. "Hey, Mr. Walt. Mr. Walt, I heard from Mickey that you don't remember us. But since we are helping you to remember your past, then let me tell you one thought that you once told me. Sometimes the past can hurt, but from the point I see it, you can either learn from it or run from it."
"So tell me more then, what kind of person I was in the past? If you are all true, then how did I make you?"
"Well, Mr. Walt, it was not easy for you at first, as you had many hardships and struggling time in your way. But you never gave up your hope on your talent and skills to become an artist."
"Is it true?"
"Yes. When I, Winnie the Pooh, is saying it, then you should believe me. But still, you really don't remember anything."
"I'm afraid that I am trying to remember, but I just can't."
"You know, there was a time when you were at small age and your father's construction company did not work much well. At that time, you and your brother had to sell newspapers for your livelihood, and that too waking up at 5 a.m. in the early morning."
"Yes, yes, it's true."
"Oh dear, I'm afraid to say that nowadays, parents say 8 a.m. is too early in the morning to send their child to school."
"Ha ha ha, yes indeed. You were rejected so many times by the news editors, around 300 times for your cartoon drawings. It was very hurtful to say that you have struggled so much. But that is the reason that you are our hero. You taught us that we should never give up on what or who we love. We should always protect it."
"You have spent really struggling days working hard for us to bring to life, and that's why this special dance is for you, Dad."
Mm-hmm. येस पालकांनो, 300 वेळा यांचं कार्टून रिजेक्ट झालं वॉल्ट डिझनी यांचं. पालकांनो, जेव्हा आपलं प्रोडक्ट रिजेक्ट होतो किंवा आपली सर्व्हिस रिजेक्ट होतो तेव्हा लक्षात ठेवा, आपलं प्रोडक्ट रिजेक्ट होतो आपण स्वतः नाही. जेव्हा आपण स्वतः विचार करतो की मला रिजेक्ट केलं आहे, मग प्रॉब्लेम स्टार्ट होतात. त्यामुळे हा महत्त्वाचा विचार आहे जो वॉल्ट डिझनीने दिला.